my dear student, welcome back in today's session. I hope you all done this activity nicely. You complete your writing work properly, right? Okay, now as I promise you, we will complete half part of the same topic. Okay, so turn your page. See, the question, next question is, make meaningful phrase sentences using words which begin with the same sound as. See, one is done for you. Okay, you can see here the given word is big, big. So in the at the beginning there is a B, so they have written here a big blue ball for baby. See here, as you can see, B, 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 and B here. Okay, so like this way you have to use as many this given word and you have to write a sentence. So here next word is green. So from the green I can write green grass eaten by goat. See here, okay, green grass eaten by goat. So three time I use G letter, okay, as you can see G at the beginning. Now cold. Cold word is started with letter C. So we can write cold coffee in a cup. Here it is. Okay. Cold C. Okay. Beginning C. Cold coffee. Again C. In a cup. Again C letter is there. Understand? Now next is dog. Dog has started with letter D. So I will write dogs are dancing on a dam. Like this way, okay? Dogs are dancing on a dam. Here see, D, D, D the dogs, D the dancing, D the dam. Okay? Now next is 8. 8. So here the beginning letter is E. So I can write, Emma eats 8 eggs. See like this. Here I use capital letter because Emma is the name of girl. Okay? And always write capital letter. Naming words we are writing always capital. Okay? First letter should be capital. So, Emma eats 8 eggs. These all letters are with letter E. Emma, E eats, E ate, E eggs. Okay? Understand? Now, here the next question is, write words starting with the letter given in the circle. Okay, in the circle, which letter is there? From that letter, you have to take and you have to write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letter as or many. You can write many also. With the beginning sound should be A. Okay, see children, like this way. Okay, as I wrote here, ant. A ant, a apple, a axe, a arm, a animal, a ask. Okay, same like that. You have to write the letters which started with letter G. Here it is. Okay, jigger grapes, jigger goat, jigger green, jigger grass, jigger gold, and jigger gun. Okay, understand? Now proceed to the next question. Frame meaningful words using the letters given. See, in the box the letters are there. Okay, N O M C T D Y A R I L S E G B. We have to use letters from the given. Okay, and we have to write a meaningful words. How it is? Let me show you. See students, like this way, I wrote here COT cot. See, COT cot. Okay, then next is CAR car. CAR car. All words are here. I'm using these words only to write the meaningful word. Understand? Same, like this way, you have to write. I'm just reading it once. COT cot, CAR car, ROSC rose, GLASS glass, NOT not, SAT sat, GRASS grass, YARD yard, MANGO mango, MAT mat, BALL ball, MAD mad, Sierra mat and mad, SIT sit, DIG dig. Okay, understand that? Now same like this, it's the same question, but here having means whatever letters are there in the box, we have to use and we have to write two flowers name, two numbers name, two fruits name, two colors name and two animals name by using these given letter. How to write? Let me show you. See, two flowers name. Suppose I use here R-O-S-E. So it will become rose. See here. R-O-S-E, rose. And then again I use M-O-G-R-A. So it will become mogra. The next two numbers. Okay, two numbers. See here. Two numbers. O-N-E-1, T-E-N, 10. Okay, see here. O-N-E-1 and T-E-N, 10. Then two fruits name. See, two fruits name. M-A-N-G-O. As you can see here, M-A-N-G-O, mango. And next word is orange. Okay, O-R-A-N-G-E. O-R-A-N-G-E. Understand? Now, two colors name. See, two colors name. Orange, the name of colors also and name of fruit also. So, I wrote here again orange. And next is R-E-D, red. See here, R, E, D, red. And now two animals name. See, L, I, O, N, lion. And T, I, G, E, R, tiger. Okay, student? Lion and tiger. Now next, come to the next page. What has given here? Look at the pictures and write their names. As you can see here, I wrote already, here is a picture of egg. So write down E-G-G, egg. Here is a picture of hat, H-A-T, hat. Kite, K-I-T-E, kite. Rose, R-O-S-E, rose. Make sure, student, while you are writing, you should read again and again. Okay? Next, box, B-O-X, box. Drum, D-R-U-M, drum. Grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. Queen, Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Cup, C-U-P, cup. Star, S-T-A-R, star. Table, T-A-B-L-E, table. Parrot, P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Fish, F-I-S-H, fish. Monkey, M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. Joker, J-O-K-E-R, joker. Ring, R-I-N-G, ring. Yacht, Y-A-T-C-H, yacht. Ant, A-N-T, ant. Zebra, Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Net, N-E-T, net. Understand, students? So here we finish the writing work of the topic alphabet song. Okay? I hope you all will understand. And we will see you in the next session. Till that, take care. Stay safe. Bye.